Border Collie, 3 years of age. This is Duke's second time at Crufts. Last year, he became an agility champion and competed for Team GB at the EOs and the SCI World Champs. Whoa, big jump over that long jump. That was a big jump. Great training for Richard Taylor. Well, you saw the back end of the dog, the head was already in. So a bit of both in there for the future, with COVID. A bit also married to. So, three to go, we're in the weeds. Great set, look at him, front legs go, wow, two to go, come on. Yes, 34.715 into eighth place there for Marita.